objective assessment of the sanitation service. Subsequently, in this respect, we've performed a qualitative study of the main characteristics of the model and the models adapted for the evaluation of the service, as well as a quantitative analysis achieved at the level of the 48 administrative territorial units in 2016. So, in this respect, we should try to remember the fact that Romania had to adapt its quality levels consistent with European standards almost in all areas and mainly for the public sector. The public utility services are usually the responsibility